You don't date just a person, you date their whole energy reality, you date their community, you date their family. Every time you're relating to them, you have to consider all the energy reality they are part of. So when you are relating, when you're communicating with them, realize that this is part of their reality. When you date that person, you are going to date their past, you are going to date their future, you are going to be in relationship with their mission, with what they want, with their needs, with their willpower, with their desire, and there are going to be elements or people or influences in their field who are going to be part of that. There are those people, those friends, for instance, past relationships, family members are going to be influencing the field, and you have to consider them in the equation of how you communicate with your partner.